Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm Stacy and today I'm going to show you 5 easy nail art for winter with no fancy tools. So let's get started. The first design is leopard print. So start off with a base coat and paint your nails white. Then take a piece of sponge and apply light blue on the sponge and dab it on your nails. Then apply dark blue nail polish on the sponge and dab it on the nails as shown. Let that dry and take a black nail polish and draw leopard print with a toothpick. Let your design dry and finish off with a top coat. Second design is torticure, very popular on the internet and very easy to do as well. Start off with a base coat and paint your nails white. Use the flat side of toothpick to draw big dots and pointed end to draw smaller dots. For this design, I used light blue, dark blue and silver nail polish to make the dots. Let the design dry and finish off with a top coat. The third design is dry marbling and I've been having a lot of fun doing this type of nail design. So start off with a base coat and paint your nails white. Let that dry and apply a thick coat of white and quickly add blue and silver nail polish on the white. Before it becomes tacky, quickly use a needle and drag through the polish to create a pattern. Let this dry for a good 20 minutes and finish off with a top coat. For the fourth design, we are going to make icicles. Start off with a base coat and paint your nails blue. Then apply a blue glitter nail polish. With a toothpick and white nail polish, draw the icicles. Just draw uneven lines and fill in the spaces. Let the design dry completely and finish off with a top coat. The last design is perfect for parties as it involves glitter. Start off with a base coat and paint your nails light blue. Take a piece of sponge and apply dark blue nail polish on the sponge and dab it near the cuticle area. Now take your favorite glitter nail polish and apply it on top of the dark blue gradient. You can use glitter powder for this. Finish off with a top coat and your glitter gradient manicure is done. So that was all for this video. I hope you guys liked it. If you create any of these designs, do tag me in your pictures. I would love to have a look at them and repost it. Please subscribe to my channel and share this video with your friends. It will mean a lot to me. Thank you so much for watching and I will see you in my next video. Bye!